I like to work on the adaptive immune system basically because it's a really interesting system to work with, and it's really important for human health. It's also a really complex system to study. We use the genomics tools that are available to us to look at the adaptive immune system in more detail than was previously possible. You have about hundreds of millions of cells in your adaptive immune system in your body, and each of those has a unique genome. They are not super different, but they vary in a really important part, the part that encodes antibodies. And antibodies being the thing that protects you when you get a vaccine. Your body makes antibodies against the vaccine that then protect you from the disease. And antibodies are used for all kinds of things. They're used in the diagnosis of disease and the treatments of disease. So by looking at the adaptive immune system, we learn how to make better tools for diagnosis of disease, for the treatments of disease, and basic tools for molecular research that we do. We are at the very early stages of this. It's going to open a whole different kind of world to molecular biologists in the way they look at things. And I'm really excited to work on that.